Ever wish your life progress and grueling to-dos were tracked like they are in video games? Quests and stats? Well, you could do that with a pen and paper, but that's lame. I bet we're pretty alike, you and I, in that we both want characters, physical models of characters with actual quests, statistics, instead of just to-dos and guesses. Like I was saying, you could do that on a piece of paper,
but that's lame.
Lucky for us, doing this has been made super simple and equally easy, and it's called Habitica. That's the means. I'm not sponsored, I'm not affiliated. I've been helped absolutely massively by Habitica, and if you're interested in improving yourself, I feel like you deserve the same thing. So,
this is some.
First, what even is Habitica? Well, it's a habit and to-do tracker. But epic. It reflects your self-improvement in a fun and familiar way, and allows you to seamlessly collaborate with others. Basically, it turns your life into an RPG. It's freaking sweet. Now, if you're still with me, why Habitica? Well, Habitica is vastly superior as a to-do and habit tracking system alone, compared to a lot of the popular options, even one that I am still an avid fan of and recommend if you don't prefer Habitica for whatever reason. Maybe you're missing your frontal lobe or something, but moving on. It also helps make this video not clickbait by actually gamifying your life and making it an RPG. Which, I mean, life is an RPG, you are playing a role, but this just helps you realize that. It helps your nerd brain realize that. You nerd. Now, Habitica has been around for a long time, and it's open source, so it really, really works. But if, and only if, you're honest with it. If you're consistent, honest, and determined to improve, it will properly track your progress as a human being and effectively provide you with proper and, let me say, surprisingly motivating incentives. It's astonishing. I've gotten everything I want to do. Like in a day, you know, you figure, oh, this is the perfect day for me. Put that in Habitica. I've been getting it done for like the past week. It's epic. Now, since you're still here, how Habitica? First, what I want you to do is get a brain dump going, if you haven't already. Everything you need to do, get it down somewhere. I don't care if it's on a Google Doc, whatever, a piece of paper, doesn't matter. Get it all down, all that you need to do. Daily, monthly, yearly, weekly, just once. All of it that you can think of. And if you miss something, no big deal, you can put it down later. Just get down everything that's in your head, get it out. And this is a good practice in general for to-do lists, but that's another video. I also recommend, of course, moving all of your tasks from other task managers, such as Todoist, which, again, I'm still an avid fan of, to Habitica. This will help more accurately represent your life improvement and your development as a character, as the role you're playing, and what you're engaging in that will get you XP and that sweet, sweet loot. And now that you have all your quests written down somewhere, all you need to do is plug them in. And here's how. It's super simple. Choose an appropriate category. Give it a fun but straightforward title. Label its difficulty accurately and based on the difficulty of other tasks. I like to use Habitica's default tasks and the example task in Habitica's wiki as a point of reference, but really, you just gotta be ultimately honest with yourself and adjust accordingly as you become more self-aware. For example, for me, I do this as well as rank difficulty based off of how incentivized I want to be to do something or to not do something, or even better, how incentivized I need to be to do something or not to do something. And it is correlative. The harder a task is, the worse you get punished for not doing it, and the more you get rewarded for doing it. So keep that in mind when ranking your tasks. Also, don't be fooled by the dailies. It just means tasks that are repeated. And I'm not sure if I mentioned tags yet, but they can prove very, very useful for categorizing tasks and dailies. As well as habits, of course. For example, a really popular example, maybe there's some tasks and dailies you can only do at certain times, so you label them with a label that says that certain time, so that you can just click the label and boom, all those tasks are right in front of you. You can focus when you need to. And allow me to emphasize this one more time because it's really important for the game mechanics of Habitica, and I don't think I described it quite well, so hear me out here. Think about how much something improves you or hurts you. More of an extreme scale, and correlate that with the difficulty of the task. Now, wanna dig a little deeper? You nerd? All right, I got you. Again, there is a wiki. I highly insist you check it out. Bookmark it. Give it pretty regular visits, especially when you're confused about something. But I do recommend, for simplicity's sake and practicality's sake, checking out an in-depth guide by Tobias Bergdorf. I really hope I'm getting that right. All right. And a video by John Mavrick describing his experience, because it contains very practical advice and insight. Now, I hope you're ready to finally have fun consistently improving yourself and building healthy habits, because that's the next, not quite final step. Not to be overly dramatic, but your journey's just beginning. Stay epic. Good talk. Hopefully I see you again soon.